This involves Xerox and Fujifilm because now we have a lawsuit on our hands. Fujifilm, the Japanese filmmaker, is suing Xerox for breach of termination agreements. They are looking for damages well in excess of $1 billion, according to court documents that they filed. Their claim is that by Xerox calling off their merger with Fujifilm's joint venture with Xerox, because of activist investors Carl Icahn and Darwin Deason, that they failed to give other shareholders the opportunity to have any kind of a benefit of this merger. So these court documents just filed, an ongoing saga, Carl, that we'll keep an eye on. But for right now, those shares of Xerox moving just slightly lower on the heels of this lawsuit being filed by Fuji.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.